news just now into the newsroom a few minutes ago. Columbus police say a person is dead after a crash in I-270 southbound near East Broad Street and the ramp to I-670. Police say that crash involved a motorcycle. Here's a live look at 270 near 670. Right now, you can see traffic there on the one side moving rather slowly, but is still moving. Police say that area is starting to clear up. It's not clear how long that will be affected. We'll keep you updated as we learn more.